All right. I'll stay down here to monitor the system levels and direct the procedure. I need you to climb up to the control room and activate the main power. Once the process has started, you'll also need to release the damping locks each time the system has charged in order to open the displacement field. Don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. The process is simple, and I'll let you know when you need to do something. Very good. Stand by, Calhoun. Once the system is initialized, it'll take a few moments for the interpolating resonance coils to achieve focus. Calhoun, that was close. The system has stabilized and the main capacitors are charging. When the main charge meter reaches full, I'll need you to open the displacement field from the control room. We're almost there. See you on the other side! There he is. Calhoun, you've arrived. When you didn't come through right away, we thought that Oh, no. There's something wrong here. Simmons, come look at Calhoun. His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement. Thank God you made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this harebrained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.